It's nothing.
She might.
No, she won't. But with Layla out of the way, Jericho will have to come out of hiding and deal with me himself.
So, that's your big plan? Hang out and wait for Jericho to come after us.
We're getting too close and we've messed with his toys. Believe me, he'll come after us. Layla's off the street, but she won't talk. All our leads are dead. But Jericho still wants me out of the picture. Maybe our only hope is for me to act as bait.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
Coming up, platinum plus ammonia equals cyanide?
I know about the bomb.
We talked to the
counterterrorist. You're a scumbag, but I never had you down as a terrorist.
Jericho must have serious plans. He's up to something. But with Layla out of the way, Jericho will have to come out of hiding and deal with me himself.
Is it the city that's gone crazy? Or is it just me?
Look, the difference between you sane and you crazy is that you drive slightly faster.
You just don't get it, D. You got your eyes on the city when it should be on your own hide. See you in hell, Tanner.
Units, officer down an alleyway between Bryant and Crab.
2 minutes.
40 at and 30 en route to collision.
How do you know it's a collision?
Who said anything about a collision?
You!
We don't have time for this, man. Drive the damn car. Alleyway between Bryant and Crab. You know it?
Do I look all right to you?
You look like you need sleep. Snap out of it. Officer down.
Yeah. Damn radio off! Please!
Brian. I'm gonna throw this thing out the window, I swear!
John?
Yeah, what happened to our call sign?
Everything's gonna be alright. You're gonna make it.
Yeah. We'll be there in about 30 seconds. Stuck with myself this time. Guess I'm not going anywhere but this car.
Where's this guy going in a hurry?
It's Jericho. Going after him.
You sure, John? We got the other call.
Forget the other call. We're going after Jericho. What the hell? Jones? Where did everybody go? What's happened to the city? What the hell is going on here? Have I finally lost it? Just keep going, John. Keep going. Okay, I get it. Damned late night paperwork. I'm gonna wake up with my face stuck to the desk. Again. What the? Gah! Okay. Try again, John. No! Okay. Now I'm getting somewhere. Assuming there's a way out of this. Man, this is starting to freak me out. Come on, John, hold it together. You can get out of this.
enough's enough. Let's just call it a day and...
Jericho. More Jericho? What kind of a twisted... Hell, John, stop questioning this stuff and get on with it.
Exposed. I gotta head deeper into the city. Let the streets work for me. Serious flak here. You're getting sloppy, John. Come on, baby, I'll get us through this. I just gotta keep going.
Where'd he go?
I've been here before.
Hey, what the hell are you talking about? Come on, stay with me, John. Whoa, he's behind us! Come on, man, drive, drive!
I've taken a pounding today, meat.
Oh, God. I know this. This is what happened. I gotta change this somehow. I gotta! I'm sorry.
What?
Police are requesting that residents of South Beach, downtown, and the surrounding area stay calm and evacuate quickly and in an orderly fashion.
Crap.
We're told that no demands have been issued. Ominous warning received a little over an hour ago that law enforcement officials have now confirmed came from Charles Jericho. We've just received a few more details from law enforcement officials. Apparently, they are now confirming that we are dealing with some sort of chemical
weapon. This isn't happening.
Police are requesting that people abandon their vehicles as a way of expediting the evacuation process. This is KEOC News, your eyes on the city.
Eyes on the city.
We need eyes on the city.
Eyes on the city, Ray.
I gotta stop him.
Tanner, John, stay with us, man. Come on, buddy. Fight it. Tanner!
I know you can hear me, Barton. I need you to fight.
Just a little longer. Enough messing around. You want to fight Jericho? You got it.
dead. You won't have to fight me.
Screw you, Jericho. I'm not giving in. I'm never giving in. I'm coming for you, Jericho. You hear me? Run me off the road! Ah, you're really losing it, man. No jokes. This time, first time, I'm getting it. This is what's real. I gotta get closer, gotta keep up. Damn it, my own car's too far away! Take it. Don't lose it now. Not now. I can't lose focus.
I need a crash cart in here, stat.
Keep fighting, John. Keep fighting.
Hello, Tanner.
You shouldn't be here. This is my head.
It's always rules with you. Can't do this, can't do that.
I know what's happening. I know this is some kind of dream.
You know, it's not a dream, Tanner. It's a coma. You
die. Let me get this straight. I've been living out the TV news in my head. I didn't fix anything. Still, Jericho's bomb just doesn't make any sense. Holy mother of... Oh, crap.
not! Come on, concentrate! Concentrate! Come on, come on! No, next coma, I'm having cocktails. On the beach, on my own private goddamn island. Jericho! Man, I gotta stop talking to this.
Miss me?
A few hours ago, I would have driven us both into a wall if there was a chance it would kill you.
Why'd they change your heart? Your balls drop off?
None of this is real. So what would be the point?
Might feel good. Breaking my face. Cracking my ribs. Seeing me bleed. That's what you want. So why don't you just do it?
And then what?
Then we do it all over again. Over and over until your knuckles split down to the bone. Or you fall all the way to the other side. You see, coma's just a pretty word for nearly dead. Who knows how much time you got left? I wouldn't waste another second bullshitting. Why don't we just kill each other right now?
You son of a bitch!
That's more like it! What are you gonna do, though? Better do it quick! Smell of death's in the air, Tanner!
I'm gonna ask the questions now, asshole.
This ought to be good.
When I woke up, in the hospital, it was all over the news. Some kind of chemical bomb or...
That doesn't sound like me.
Jericho's not a terrorist. It's not some vendetta or revenge plot.
Revenge sounds like your game, Tanner. I mean, who's inside whose mind here, right?
Yeah, it's not him. He's smarter than this.
Thank you.
Wait. Building a bomb. It isn't him. Having people think that there's a bomb is...
Brilliant.
He would clear out downtown. The city would be wide open. Shit, I gotta wake up.
Good luck with that.
Oh, come on. All right, come on. Come on, John. Wake up. Oh, wake up. Wake up, God damn it! God damn it! Wake up! Hang on a second. Highway, in my head. Cars, in my head. Jericho, in my head. Okay, new rules. I'm throwing some goddamn cars too. Bulls! The rules have changed, Jericho. You're in for a shock. Gotcha! Hey-o! Ah, you're going down, pal. I'm taking... Eat metal, you lousy son of a bitch!
Looks like you're starting.
matter with me? Come on, John, come on!
This is all in your head, Tanner. If you wreck...
Is that all you got, you sad son of a bitch? Damn it to hell! Quit playing into Jericho's hands, dumbass! I can't punch my weight. I'm gonna be KO'd for good. No! God damn it! No! Hang on a second. The highway in my head. The cars. In my head. Jericho, in my head. Okay, new rules. I'm throwing some goddamn cars too. The rules have changed. Join my coma now, asshole! Sharpen up, John. Can't afford to trash the old girl now. Hey-o! Ah, you're going down, pal! Eat metal, you lousy son of a bitch! I'm just toying with you now, you son of a bitch!
It's all in your head, Tanner. If you wreck me, what makes you...
Is that all you got, you sad son of a bitch? I can take anything you throw. I'm gonna kill you here, Jericho, and then I'm gonna wait. Just suck it up, John. Gotta get close and finish this. Come on, John, dig deep. It's all on the line. Hell! If I don't pull through this and wake up, there'll be no one to call Jericho's bluff. Do or die in the Last Chance Saloon. I beat him. Now to beat death. Okay, John, wake up. Wake up, John, it's time!
Law enforcement officials are still trying to determine whether a stolen shipment of sheet platinum is linked to today's threats. With the sudden evacuation of downtown San Francisco, local merchants are
Jones.
Worried that looting might
Tanner.
Break out.
Tanner! Hey man, it is really good to see that you're...
Turn that goddamn TV off before I put a bullet in it.
That you're finally awake.
We're told that... Whoa!
Hey, back in the bed, my man.
I need car keys.
You need... pants. And I got bad news about your car.
Give me your pants.
Excuse me?
Damn it, Jones, I need to move on this. I need to get downtown now.
You need to stay in bed. Look, you've been through a lot. You're not really making a lot of sense.
Don't talk to me like I'm crazy. Look, I know how this sounds. I am not losing my shit. Oh, you gotta trust... You trust me, right?
Most of the time, yeah.
There isn't any bomb.
What are you talking about?
It's a diversion. Jericho's making a different play. Look, you gotta trust me. I know what's going on.
Fine. But you're gonna have to steal your own damn pants.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
Okay, John, this plan isn't getting any smarter.
Law enforcement officials have once again repeated their call for all those remaining in the downtown area to evacuate immediately by any available means. Details are scarce at this stage. What is known is that a potentially massive chemical weapon, I am quoting police sources here, could detonate in the city. Police officials have confirmed that a warning has been issued by escaped criminal Charles Jericho, but as of yet, he has made no demands. We are just receiving word that police bomb disposal teams are being withdrawn. We're being told to evacuate. It's going to happen. I can see a huge cloud of gas. It's taller than the buildings. Moving fast. We gotta move. A huge wall of gas coming down the street. Run!
Static. Radio's dead. How would poison gas block radio?
Okay, still alive. It's not cyanide gas.
It's a goddamn smokescreen. But why?
Downtown? What the hell does Jericho want downtown?
Convicts? It's a prison break. He's at the goddamn prison.
Not bad. By the time the feds figure out this shitstorm, you'll be sipping mojitos, and they'll be chasing 200 psychos across the country.
What about you?
I'll be spending $30 million of your hard-earned dollars. Get out of here.
What is it?
The pain of my ass.
You can run, asshole!
Jack, come in. You were right about the bomb. It was a cover for a prison break. Backup is en route. What's your position? Jack!
Old news, partner. I'm in pursuit. Selma, heading south. Jones? Reality has its drawbacks. Focus, John. Focus. Oof. This is the real world. What the hell am I trying to do?
I feel that. Give it up, Jericho. Jericho, give up!
is John Tanner. Emergency services won't let anyone into the gas cloud. It's just me, Parker. I am inbound. Where are you?
Jones, I'm still in pursuit. Jericho's heading for Hunter's Point. Looks like the docks.
Roger that. Hunter's Point. By the book, John.
We'll see.
This is real now.
Come in, dispatch, 40 Adam 30, requesting backup at the old warehouse, Hunter Point.
Jones, I had everything under control.
Under control? Man, you were about to wreck my damn car. Now, can we please get that beer?
All units, suspect stolen vehicle heading at speed, Marin Ridge.
Dispatch, this is 40 Adam 30. We got this one.
Are you sure about this, John?
What? Yeah, I'm sure.
All I'm saying is, we just got this ride put back together again.
Jones, this again?
Okay, man, fine. I have it your way. But I'm assuming a crash position now, okay?
Hey, feet off the dash.
Now I'm kissing my ass goodbye.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Thank you.